two airboat engines just got done, 1-3. Descriptionist combination, it's got our cylinder heads on, custom ground hydraulic roller. It's got the Holley manifold, quick fuel carburetor. It's got the custom made step oil pan. It's got the valve spring oiler plates in it. It's also got piston pin oilers. I'll show you how it ran.
3,400, 690 foot-pounds of torque, peak torque 728, peak horsepower 703. Good and early there, 5,600, so that's what we like to see. So everything's good. We actually rated at 680, so this is some of our new combination as far as airboat specific. So get her off there, get in a crate, come away, have a great day.